Every devil, Doc, high-octane speed here tonight.
Oh! Jansen plastered Kolnick, and he and Montador will fight again.
Well, give Montador a lot of credit, Doc. He knows, in terms of just fighting, Cam Jansen has the edge, as he does on a lot of players. But Montador has, he's never backed down. He's taken a few hits. Here he's, you see, he's just not as accomplished a fighter. It's not that he's not as tough or not as game, but there's a skill. Now Cam will let him go. Cam's a terrific guy in that regard. He is not going to hit someone when he has an obvious advantage. And Kolnick is jawing at Jansen, but I mean, with all due respect to Kolnick, it's not like you haven't been warned from previous games, right? If Jansen's out there and you got the puck and he's in the area, he's coming at you. So you better move it and then, see, watch, move it and then get your head up and jump out of the way. I mean, that's a good hit. Here you're going to see it.
Oh, my.
I didn't see you that, Doc. But Jansen doesn't leave the ice. He's telling me the other day he's really trying to keep his feet down when he hits. You know, but you talk about having jump in a hockey game, I'm telling you.
And from a hit as well. Right there, about the same place.
That was Gary Roberts. 40-year-old. This time. Wow, that's a good hit too. You see, those are really, really solid on the button. Well,